Fountain? Who made the fountain?
He just won the little children.
One of the kids? Cool.
They've been closing down some of the swimming pools, and some of the swimming pools they've raised the rate, so a lot of the poor kids can't get in there. So this is the answer for them, yeah. To keep cool.
One of the traditional things about New York is that when kids get hot, they turn on the faucet, the mm-hmm. hydrant, or whatever, mm-hmm. and they waste the city's water and they make it very difficult when fires come up to have enough water pressure to put out the fire, but they get cool, you know. And it's
where were these taken?
Oh, this is Lower Manhattan. And this is Upper Manhattan. Two little girls here. Just giggling and having fun in the spray. There's a little device that was put on this spray so that the water didn't just cascade out, but sort of sprinkled out. Mm-hmm. You know. There's another one of a kid down on the Lower East Side. And, you know, they had a tin can with a hole cut out of the bottom, and mm-hmm. they just sort of made these huge billows of water.
Yeah, I went to photography school, and my teacher was in New York in the 60s, and he did a whole series of this.
Oh, yeah.
And he died a couple of years ago, so this is sort of like, reminds me of him.
Who's that fool?
Oh, God. This is the filmmaker, the author. Yeah. I'm proud of this picture. Yeah. Control light, electronic flash. You know. You had done something in front of a light. And the light hit your face in a very strange way. I remember we were tearing down a background or setting up a background or something, and you just leaned over and the light caught your face in a special way. And this is Dottie, mm-hmm. and she's very close to me. You know, this is a picture that shows her just after she'd come back from Nigeria, which was about her second or third trip to Africa, and she'd had her head braided. I wanted to photograph her in that. I call this congressional gathering. You know, I was thinking about the Klan at the time and Congress being, you know, at that time also very, reactionary.
It's funny, this photograph's always spooked me, and I never mentioned that to you because I felt
really
embarrassed.
Is that right?
I didn't know if that was the intent or not.
Some people get it, and other people just see it as bed sheets.